faith in Jesus cash. Close your eyes and let the system crash.